The California mastitis test, also called Schalm test, was developed in 1957 by Schalm and Norlander as an indirect method for cell counting. This cowside test offers the possibility to determine the content of somatic cells in milk quickly and reliably. To perform this test, a test tray is required with four wells and a test reagent. The test reagent usually contains alkyl aryl sulfonate. However, the precise reaction mechanism is not clear yet. It is believed that the cells of the milk are destroyed by the reagent. The reagent then forms a gel-like compound with the DNA of the cell nuclei. In addition, many commercial products also contain a pH indicator, as higher pH values are suggestive of mastitis. Now let's see the application of the California mastitis test. The first jets of milk per quarter will be discarded. Thereafter, approximately 2 milliliters of milk from each other quarter will be milked into every tray. Excesses will be discarded by tilting the tray sideways and observing a corresponding mark. It is essential that there are equal quantities of milk in each tray. Subsequently, the test reagent is added, usually one pass. Equal quantities of reagent and milk are okay, as is more reagent than milk, but not more milk than reagent. Both substances are mixed by gentle swirling. Reading should be done within 20 seconds. Eventually, the liquid may be discarded to the tray mark. By tilting the tray laterally, you can easily detect any flow marks. The assessment of the CMT is divided into 5 categories. A negative result, abbreviated as N, is a sample with liquid character and without any visible changes. The cell content ranges below 100,000 cells per milliliter. In a questionable result, that is category T for traces, as shown here, slight streaks can be seen that disappear again after prolonged swinging. The cellular content of this category is between 100,000 and 500,000 cells per milliliter. If the sample is streaky but not really slimy, it is classified as weakly positive and assigned to category 1. The cell content lies between 500,000 and 1.5 million cells per milliliter. Milk samples are assigned to category 2 when they quickly develop a clear mucus but flowing is still possible. The cell content of these samples is 800,000 to 5 million cells per milliliter. Samples with more than 5 million cells per milliliter display a strong gelatinous mixture that hardly flows. See the four different again.